Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sartuccia here, and right now I've got the 80-pound in the diamond braid, and it is a hollow core. We're adding on to our library, and we are filling up the Shimano 20, and it's the Speedmaster 2-speed, and we want to see how it's comparing to the Cortland with the diamond braid, and we need it for the library. We need the knowledge. So that's why we're spooling up so many reels with all the different kind of lines, because everybody has a different kind of taste to what they want to fish with and or how they're going to apply the reel and what it can do for them in their fishing. So let's get this one done. Gotta bite, gotta bite.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Oh, hold on just a second. All right, guys, so I've got 100 yards of the 80-pound Gen 3 on this reel, and we're going to keep it going and see how many we got or how much we can get.
All right, guys, so we're at 300 yards of the 80 pound on here, and we're looking good. So we'll keep it going, see how much line we can get on here. Alright guys, so I'm a little bit higher than the bevel, and I'm at 600 yards of 80 pound on here. So let's overfill it. Let's see what we get. Alright, yep, I think that's fair right there. And we're at 776 yards of 80 pound Gen 3 on this reel. Very nice. See the gap right there at the bottom? Oh yeah, very, very good. Now it's time to strip it down. Wow. Wow, look at that. It's not even that hot. And it burned off. Wow. That's weird. No, it's a braised. How is it a braised? I'm definitely going to have to go back and look at that video and see what happened there. And I'm going to have to cut that area out. You can see, starts there and goes through there. That is weird, weird, weird. Never seen that before. So right there, you see it got cut off by the edge of the spool. Ouch. It even sounds like cable busting. It's intense. You hear that?